A week ago tonight, parts of downtown Fort Smith looked like a lake. Heavy rains led to flooded streets and businesses. It's not the first time. Tonight, the city held a meeting to outline how the problems can be fixed. 4029's Damon Maloney was at that meeting. He joins us now from downtown. Now, Damon, so now residents feel a lot of progress is being made.
Well, you know, a lot of people left tonight's meeting with an optimistic view about the future. The consulting and engineering firm CDM laid out a number of plans designed to help the Town Branch drainage project work more efficiently. Now those suggestions are going before the board of directors.
To me, this is the first stage of revitalizing north side of Fort Smith.
Heavy rain did this to parts of downtown and the city's north side communities just last week.
Every time that we have a large amount of water in a short amount of time, it floods.
Thursday, consultants explained how deteriorating infrastructure has affected drainage.
There's an area generally from about Grand Avenue up through towards Garrison that's the storm drain has got some solidified sediment in it.
The blockage amounts to a quarter to half the pipe's diameter, preventing proper water flow. Stan Snodgrass says some sediment has been removed, but more has to be done and an estimated cost of $70,000. The study also found that the Carnell storm sewer leading to the Arkansas River is partially blocked by a sanitary storm drain. Plans call for the relocation of the sanitary drain at a cost of $320,000, the project likely to begin in 2011. The third major suggestion is the construction of two retention ponds somewhere on the north side, similar to this one. That design phase wouldn't likely start until 2012 and would cost between $320,000 and $900,000.
I mean, this is not something that's going to be solved overnight. You know, as we go through this, you know, you're going to gradually see improvement.
The big thing is it's all within the budget. So I see nothing to impede the progress.
Now, we are told that the money for the projects would be available through the city's five-year streets and drainage plan. The city directors will talk about the options discussed tonight at a study session that is scheduled for September 14th. A vote will come sometime after that meeting. Reporting live in downtown Fort Smith, Damon Maloney, 4029 News.
Okay, Damon, thank you. The city's other plan, the May Branch Project, an open channel to the Arkansas River, is still awaiting federal money. Fort Smith says it has half of the $32 million needed.